Hi, welcome to Cooking with Dylon. Today we're going to be making sugar cookies. You can purchase them from any of your local grocery stores like Walmart, Target, Toys R Us.
Before we get started, be sure to preheat your oven to 463.706 degrees Kelvin. We're going to start off by taking the cookie dough and placing it on an ungreased baking sheet. You're going to want to try to get them at least 2 inches or 5 centimeters apart. Now remember not to eat the cookie dough or you could get a stomachache, diarrhea, or even salmonella. Gently place the cookies in the oven and bake for 8 to 10 minutes or until the edges are a nice golden brown.
What?
And that's how you do it. Be sure to rate the video 5 stars. Comment video.
Hi there, hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this video, be sure to check out part 1 filmed with Michael Jones and Lindsay Tuggy in Austin, Texas during the week of RTX 2012. That was quite the mouthful, but hey, we also filmed a second part while I was there. If you want to see that, be sure to tweet the hashtag CookingWithDylonPart2 at Michael. His Twitter name is AH_Michael. While you're on Twitter, why not, follow me, AH_Dylon. Seems like a pretty good idea, why not, sure.